Hey guys, what's going on? It's Nock. Welcome along to a brand new video. Today we're going to play Reticence by Gigopler. If you're new to the channel, please like and subscribe. Without further ado, let's jump into the description. Inspired by Zora's Solitude. Did we play that one? I'm not sure. Possibly not. Anyway. Let's jump in, shall we? Okay. Can't do a lot here. Can have a go across to here. Let's go and get this cube. And interesting. How do I get back? Oh, well, I could do this, I guess. A little bit different to what I originally anticipated, but it works nonetheless. All right, so interesting. There's a ledge there. I'm going to I'm gonna leave that there just for the time being. Not sure I want it. You know what, though? Actually, no, I can't do that. All right, so we'll do this and this. This and this. What does that do differently for me, though? All right, so now I think this is going to have to come over here. Then I can't get back. Ha. Huh. Interesting that there's a ledge here. Oh, actually, maybe not so interesting. Well, sorry. Let me take that back. Maybe not so weird. There is a ledge there. So, I could now do this. This. Oh, but I need to do it from this side. Huh. Okay. But ideally, I'd want it there so I can then hit it from there as well. Okay. So I want to be... I want to be somebody. Okay, and then do that. Then I do that. Yep. Okay, and then I do that. How does that help me, though? Because that would now need to... Alright. Ideally, I think this would need to point. Nope. See, that gives me that, like I had before. That's fine. From here, I could go back to there. have all the angles but the one that I really want. See, this is something else I could do. That doesn't really help. I just feel like I need the portal on this side when I jump across. Now I have a funny feeling. That's probably not what I want to do. That's still going to want to, yeah, because that's still going to want to be yeah, I don't think that's right. Sorry about that. So yeah, so then what would go there? I mean, if I did this. Sorry, wrong. Nockest did this. Then wrong portal again. Well, I need to stop doing that. See, I think we'd be more beneficial doing this stage. I could do I still don't think this is the right angle though. Really? Oh, is this what I wanted? Because if I had that and that, right, and got across to here, then go across to here like this. And then I could open this up. Can't get the cube though. Could do this, but then I don't know. So starting from as fresh. So I think working backwards So working backwards, we need to get to the exit. We need portal there and the portal there. That's what we need, and we need to be do that while we're over this side of the here. Okay. So I then think we're probably going to want to do something like this, because once we have the light bridge on there, so I'm just trying to work backwards here, we can then basically free traverse this area here. Well, I say free traverse this area. Alright, let's go back to the beginning. So do this and this. How do we get to the middle? We do this. Aim this over here. We do that. It's going to be more beneficial though to do it from here. And to get into the middle. I think we've got to get in the middle at some point. Just makes sense to me. Okay. So we're here. Now, if I shoot a portal... Okay, so that's why we had to put that there. Okay. So that's why we had to put that there, because... when we do this... and... this, man, miles out. So I'm here and here, and I've still got access to the cube. About to die. Jeez. Okay. So we have that and that, which is fine. But it's what we do from here now. If the cube was on this side, we won't be able to see that for a start, so that would be no good. I almost think we need the cube here. How would we get the cube here? So the only way I can see to get the cube here but next somewhere at least that. I just feel like I need to... I gotta take a hint because I'm just not getting anywhere. Seems like Sears is basically doing the same sort of things as me. Alright, so he's got the cube out. He's got the cube out here, so you've put the cube in what? Oh, yeah, okay. So I think we tried this. But then... okay. Alright, so... okay, so do that. What did a Sears do? And did give the video. That That's why you never rely on Steam. So yeah, Sears kind of had right, so I've done this before, we've been here, shot it to there, gone through to here. Which is fine, but how do I? Yeah, okay. Video's broken. All right, let me have a look. I'll be right back. All right, guys. I think I see what happened. So, I did this. I've been so focused about keeping the laser the whole time, and I don't necessarily need to keep the laser. Because now I can do this. Yeah. All right. So now we have this. I'm gonna aim this here. Okay. So that's now a thing I can do. Legitimately got the light bridge. So then I feel we're gonna do something like this. Which gives me this. So, what I need is there's only two portals in there while this is open. The only place I could achieve that is here. Oh, wait a second. So, I think I want the light bridge here with the cube. I need it there first. Hold on, let me just check the geometry. Yes, I need the light bridge on here. Okay. So, I'm gonna want to do this. This. Yeah, that's it. Wow. Just that. The whole point, the whole purpose of getting this cube into here was actually the hardest part of the puzzle. It's a very, very clever puzzle, though. But, yeah. Ultimately, I had to head to a Sears to see how we get that cube in there. Fantastic stuff, though. Thank you very much for suggesting. Guys, as always, like, comment, subscribe down below. If you've got any match you'd like to play, please leave them in the comments or head to my Google form. A link to that is in the description. But until next time, I've been Nock. You've been awesome. Mind that favorite. See ya.